past. The SWAT situation in the city's Lincoln-Lemington-Belmar neighborhood has ended. Pittsburgh public safety officials are telling us that man is in custody. He will be evaluated by medics and taken to receive the assistance he needs.